it's a very harsh scoreline, isn't it?
Yeah. Listen, they've shown a bit of quality on the counter, you know, when we're looking to try and get an equaliser. I think today we keep talking about both boxes. I think that was evident today. You know, they've took their chances away quite nicely. We've been umpteen times in their attacking, their defensive third, and haven't really created too much where their keepers had a save to make. But it's a sore one really, because you know the 3-0 scoreline of the effort, and you know we've had a majority of lion's share of the play as well. It's just, yeah, I just hope both boxes today.
Yeah, and you say you've had a lion's share, and the game is about not only possession but about what you do with it, isn't it? And in Ollie Watkins, they have someone who's quality.
Yeah, he looks a special talent. We looked at him through the week. We've done a lot of analysis of Exeter. He was one of the players that sprung up. But you know, thought the start that we had 15 minutes was excellent. You know, Campton their defensive thirds, our attacking thirds, you know, set plays and whatnot, and just thought we were wasteful at times, you know, in good positions, you know, set pieces, when you work to get a set piece, you know, take your time and try and execute it, and you know, that was, you know, with the start that we had, that would have been nice to get a goal. We didn't, and then we were just chasing a little bit. I thought the second half we started ever so well again. Tried to, you know, make changes to try and, you know, give us a little bit of impetus in that attacking third, and then, as you say, Watkins come alive on the counter, and you know, a bit of quality play with him setting up a couple of goals.